Hello everyone, my name is James Misfelt and I'm an instructor with Esri Training Services. Today I want to walk through the process for deploying the ArcGIS Pro Crime Analysis Solution. There's a variety of ArcGIS solutions that will customize the interface and add in additional functionality to ArcGIS Pro to enhance a variety of workflows. The first step to deploying an ArcGIS solution is to sign into your organization's portal. For me, that means ArcGIS Online. When you're in your portal, you can click on the app launcher, aka the waffle button, and find the solutions application. The solutions application shows you the library of solutions that are available. You can scroll through, or you can filter by your industry. At the top left, we see the crime analysis solution. When you click the solution, it will provide an overview of what the solution will do, terms of use, and once you've decided on a solution, you can deploy it. Solutions are free for any ArcGIS user. When you deploy that solution, you're going to get some content in your contents pane. I've got a new folder here called Crime Analysis, with two items in it. One of them is the crime analysis solution. To deploy the crime analysis solution, I'm going to go to the details page, and I'm going to click on this file in the ArcGIS and the solution contents. I'm going to go ahead and download this file. Now that I've done that, I'm going to find this zip folder in my content or in my downloads folder. I'm going to extract the files in it. All right, and when you extract those files, you'll find you get a geodatabase, a folder called files, and then three files here. What I would like to do is double click this crimeanalysis.esriaddinx file. That'll open up this install window. I'm simply going to choose install add-in. And in just a second or two, I get the pop-up that says installation succeeded. Okay. The last step is to close ArcGIS Pro and reopen the application. And just like that, if I look up at my ribbon, I've got a new tab called Crime Analysis. I can open that tab and see the crime analysis solution in all of its glory. Here's all the tools that are here organized in the ribbon for me. I can also click on the project tab and go to my add-in manager tab and find the crime analysis solution right here for me. So that's as simple as it is to add in the ArcGIS crime analysis solution or any other solution you'd like to add to ArcGIS Pro.